One person has been killed and another injured in the Longewan area in Samburu County in unclear circumstances. Reports indicate that the woman was shot dead by National Police reservists who were conducting an operation in the area. An unknown number of livestock was stolen in the area by suspected bandits on Friday. Interior CS Kidure Kindiki is this afternoon visiting the areas of Suguta and Malaso.